I am Dr. Vivek Gupta. I am working as Senior Interventional Cardiologist in Apollo Hospital, Delhi. And today we have done a second angioplasty angiography workshop at Saifai University. And this is 20th of August 2016. The day is Saturday. So let me introduce our fellow colleagues from Saifai, Dr. Samir. Hello. Then Dr. Amit Singh, a cardiac surgeon, he's a cardiologist. Then our team from Delhi Apollo Hospital, Shyam, technician, very important. And then Mr. Dr. Rahul. And what's your name?
Arvind.
And the nurse from?
Arvind.
And we have other team also members here. Madam, what's your name?
Vinci.
Okay, so we have done the first case here. We have already planned for more than 10 cases, about 11 cases. So this is afternoon. And the first case turned out to be a single vessel disease with two lesions in LAD. Just show quickly. Actually, with the deployment of two stents. So let me just show you the first photograph. This is the left shot. This is showing the proximal LAD lesion. At the mid LAD region about 70% and proximal LAD about 60-70-80%. Patient has angina. Considering that this patient has almost normal circumflex with a distal diffuse disease, we thought that the culprit lesion is only LAD. And initially we did the stenting of the mid LAD lesion utilizing the Pronova stent. Show the lesions. Next we go. We go to the next view. This is the lesion with the RC was non-dominant, not visible with the blood of sorts. So finally we started with the angioplasty procedure of mid-LAD. Wired with the normal routine wire. Pre-dilatation with a balloon, 1.5 to 10 mm. And then we came up with a stent. The stent which is there. And then post-stenting, the result was perfectly alright. Next. The result was perfectly alright. He was watching about actually the lesion, the proximal LAD, which looked about 70% to 60% different views, eccentric lesion. We thought that this patient should not be left and be discussed with the family, and we finally did the stenting of the LAD proximal also with utilizing 3.5 into 18 mm. Drug-eluting stent, and the final result was okay, perfectly alright with a good flow. We went up to 18 atmospheres, 3.5 stent, the artery was reasonably big sized in the proximal segment. And the final result, show the final result. The final result is perfectly alright without wire. Okay, so we have done the first case and we hope, come back. So we have done the first case with, along with the help of all the team members. And we hope that the patient will do well. And the patient is normally the Saifai University has a protocol of doing in a very cost effective way. And the patient is not paying more than 70,000 with two stents, drug eluting stents. And I congratulate not only the Saifai University staff, Dr. Amit Singh and Dr. Samir, but also the initiative of Mr. Mulayam Singh Yadav ji, who created this university initially, of course, it was a medical college. And of course, Honorable CM, Mr. Akhilesh Yadav ji. And of course, our director and now Mr. Vice Chancellor, Dr. Prabhakar. So we, with all the efforts of this, we are coming from our hospital to find out, doing more cases and more cases. And the team is coming up and the lab is perfectly all right. And we see that they have good infrastructure, as good as any other hospital in Delhi. And thank you very much for watching this video. This is the first case. And we hope